The feeling is electric in here. It's a big fight feel. One can only imagine what these gladiators have in mind. Corey, what does the champion need to remember?
The Fatal 4-Way is literally a colossal matchup. I want to state that for the record, this match is mathematically unfair to the champion.
Good point, Corey. The champion does not have to be involved in the decision to lose their title.
The champion has a 25% chance of holding on to the title. Those are not great odds, no matter who you are.
Filthy German suplex.
Unbelievable athleticism.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside that ring is so important.
Dropkick from behind. There she goes. Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Caught.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they
cover by the champ. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
German suplex! She's in control. Wheelbarrow face buster!
Man, look at this. That's a little surprising.
Right across the face. Oh, and she turns it around.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Takedown. Saw that one coming. Specifically targeting the leg. Saw that one coming. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Ouch. Neck breaker.
Ouch. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Trouble up on the top rope.